Today I am at Goodwill. It's been a good while since we've been here. Today is Sunday and it's Memorial Day weekend, and I thought there wasn't going to be anybody here, but there's the parking lot is full. It's gonna sign see what we can find to resell. If they have any special sales or anything other than the no cards. The fresh cards, of course. Oh my gosh. Ooh, look at it. Oh my gosh, that is Czechoslovakia glass for $10. This I'm gonna get for $6.99 at a hotel. So cool, I'm gonna get. This is Czechoslovakia. This I'm not sure, but it's missing the top. Still gonna get it for $7. And this I'm not sure, but how much is it? It's only $6. I'm gonna do that. What about this? Yeah, I'm gonna leave those for $3. It's flashed on. Oh my gosh, look at $4.99. I'm gonna put these in and research them. This one is Santa, and that one I'm gonna leave. Look at the cat. Oh my gosh, this is epic. So cool. I thought they were teepees at first. This is made by Gans. Oh, sorry. Oh, it's a vase. Love it. I'm gonna get it for $6. This is awesome. Yeah, look at this. Oh my gosh, it's a circus. Wait, is that a circus? No. London? It's Anthropology for. Yeah, London for $2.99. I'm gonna get this a little trinket.
You gave me that info some time ago.
She has a little espresso cup and saucer set. I wanna see who made it. Huh, it's unbranded. That's neat though.
Yeah.
That's piano. Alright, that feels like crystal actually. $4.99. That is broken. Ooh, look at this lotus flower. It is Royal Copenhagen for $2.99. Royal Copenhagen crystal candle votive. Is there another one? Is it just one? I don't know how much these sell for though. I gotta get cushion for my cart. I gotta research that before I buy it, cause I don't want to just sit and I end up taking a really low offer. I need to make money. That's Mikasa Christmas tree for $3. What? I don't think it sells for much. I'm thinking like $13. It's gonna stay there. Another one. Oh, I like the set. There's a name on that. That is, I don't know. Something made in China. Let me look at a different one. I never had espresso before. I probably would like it. I'm gonna leave it. Even though it is $6, that isn't bad. That's why I like coming to this Goodwill. These are neat. Those are lotus. Are those lotus flowers? I don't know. Every flower today to me is a lotus. Oh boy. Okay, what about Mary? It's a bisque. Carefully put it there. Okay. Vase. $5. These kind of statues, unless they're like made in Italy, take a while to sell. There's a Stengel. Now it's chipped. Same made in Poland mug that we keep seeing. Yeah, there's a chip in the crack. There's a trinket. A porcelain trinket for $2.99. I want to see who made that. It's an Egyptian. I don't think this would sell that well. It could be. Should I peel it? No, I'm not going to get it either way. unless it said Tiffany or something. Ooh, look at these. They are flashed on. Those are neat. Kind of have like a Blanco look. a blank look. Blanco. You're listening to Ooh, Fisher Price. Ah, the farm. Ooh, it's missing pieces. Oh my gosh. I love it. Look at the Ralph Lauren plaid mugs. Ooh, for $3 each, I'm gonna get these. Usually the designer, not all, but I know Ralph Lauren sells pretty well. So I'm gonna get these two, no doubt about it. Oh my gosh, I gotta clean that. On here. Oh, look at these. It's a horse and carriage. Usually Libby Glass made these. They're only $2 each, and they have a gold rim. I'm gonna get these. Just came around the corner, and here are the two at Ralph Lauren dishes. Oh my gosh, look at. Ooh, that's glass. Not that great quality glass, though. Actually, I'm gonna leave it, actually. I'm gonna check out this flower plate. Made in Vietnam. Okay. I like it. I like the glaze. It's kind of like a... has the crackle. Crazing. Hey, here's Michael's coconut bra. Okay, no Lisa Frank. Here are tea. They look like vintage cream and sugar. Probably made in Japan, I would say. Made in Japan. $3.99 is missing a lid. You're gonna stay here. Some glass down here. Oh my gosh, I keep finding all the glass. Oh, Teleflora. Wow. Even feels like high quality. Now I know Fenton. This isn't Fenton, but I know Fenton made some vases for Teleflora or FTD. I think FTD, actually. So I wonder who made this. I like it. Eh, I can't get it though. It won't sell for too much more. Maybe, I don't know, maybe. I love the iridescent right here. Push the cart. The wheels are stuck. Okay, let's see what's here. CT Home, these are cool mugs. They're IKEA. You're gonna stay there. Royal Norfolk. What is down here? Oh, that's Bombay. Some Bombay isn't bad to pick up. Dansk. Oh, Faltzgraf. I should know that by now. Come on, Jeremy. Here's an old spongeware pitcher. I feel like this might be McCoy, but it's also $10. I don't think it's worth too much more. So I'm gonna leave it. Yeah, I can't get that for $10. You know, it's tempting to still get. It's a pottery bowl. I was about to say mug. Okay, so I wonder what these ridges are for. Just a design. It's Asian. I'm gonna leave it for $7.99 though. Looking at the yin yang because I thought it was kind of cool, but I don't think those, yeah, these don't even fit in there. And they're priced separate. Let's see about that. This plastic dog bowl. It's a rock. Okay. Oh, umbrella. Oh, I like the plaid. I know one of our viewers collects vintage umbrellas. So I'm gonna start looking at everything to resell because that's what I'm doing full time now. Ooh, Tivana for $2. There's two of them and it comes with it. I feel like it's supposed to have an infuser though. Yeah, it's supposed to have the metal infuser, isn't it? I'll leave it. Even if it's not supposed to, I don't think I could get too much more, actually. You want the ones with the infuser. Hey, look at this set over here. We gotta check it out. Over here, these teapot or coffee. Sterling, China, Japan. All right. Nice to look at. Not for, really for resale. Look, it has some the luster. It's lusterware. Right here is a creamer. Almost looked like, look at the characters on there. Smug. Longer burger. Ooh, how much is that? $3. Put that in. Look through here and see if there's any, what is it called? Magna Light. Oh, look at this. Seagull. Is it missing something up there? Okay, what is that one? It's missing the handle, but yeah. Let me check this out. I keep walking past it. Ooh, that's older. I wonder if that's Russell Wright. Kind of has that look. I know Russell Wright is kind of looks newer, but it's not, obviously. $7.99, I'm definitely going to get this. If it is, I'm going to do some research first. That up in it is Russell Wright. Probably get like $65, $80 for it, so definitely getting this. I looked over here yet. Ooh, look at this. Oh, wow. Look, see how it's translucent. Made in Japan. Crack, I love the colors on that. It's beautiful. Everybody, the figurines yet. Usually this is the first aisle I'll go to. Oh, I like these. What's happening there? Is that a tiki? No, it's a resin. Oh my gosh. Polystone. I like these. I wonder if this is Anthropology. Eh, I feel like it'd be higher quality though. Now these are $4 each. Yeah, I don't know if I could do four each on those. What's this? Oh, it's missing the people. Look. Darn it. It's broken. Kind of cool. It's a honey jar. It's pottery. Handmade pottery. It's kind of heavy. How much is that? $7. I'll wait to see if it goes on sale. Everything I say is too expensive. It's on sale. I'm going to come back and get it. Let's see what these are. Looks like it still has a sticker on there. That is Royal Danby? Danby. Crystal. Just not worth too much. I'm going to leave those. You can get the oil and vinegar. These. This is Blue Ridge for $4. Oh, this one is marked. I don't know, I tried selling this before, only certain pieces, so not that one. Well, nappy leaf dish. Look, it has grapes too. It's like a Hall teapot. Or is that newer? No, that's older. Hall. Yeah, I was right. Ooh, look at the flowers, the flower power. Oh my gosh, it's broken. Handle on the lid is repaired, so that's gonna stay here. That would have been like a, I would say like $30 to $40. It's always rough right there on the spout. These are NNC Nippon Nagoya. It's admiring this nativity set. I think I got a little closer and look. Look at the eyes, they're so strange. I wonder if somebody, oh my gosh, someone else did that, like they painted the eyes and then later they painted them brown. I kind of want to scratch it off, but I'm not. Let's see about that. Whoops. 1968, I was going to say 89. It's the fabric aisle. I'm kind of liking the fabrics. I think they're easy to store and ship. What is this? Oh, it's one of those crystal art thingies. Oh, I like that. Wait, I have it upside down. Huh, oh, it's cross stitch. For $3. I wonder if that's just like an off-brand. Looking at the yarn, looking for polyester. I can't remember where I heard that. I think from my reselling friend. She said polyester is harder to find, which is true because I never find it. It's always acrylic, virgin acrylic. really, really like this afghan. I think I like the colors. I might get it for myself. Hi. Ooh, how much is it? Let me take it out. It is $15. I don't know, about 15. Look how small the stitches are though. Okay, I don't think I can do 15. Fresh car, and I already see. Ooh, look at it. Yay. For $4? Yes, please. Oh my gosh, I can't believe I just found that. They usually sell really well for me on. Oh, look at it. The Capri. That I'm not sure. Okay. My nephew has that. So I was waiting for a new cart to come out, but I have my birthday party in a few hours, so I think I have to check out. I hope this video is long enough. These are fun. Oh my gosh, the gnomes. That's like Pottery Barn or something. I don't get it. No, I don't think so. Well, I think I could say that I almost filled up my cart. Probably making everybody nervous with no cushion. I kept forgetting to get one. So these dolls, I'm not sure if they are Mark Roberts or Catherine's collection. So I don't think this one is. I don't know. They're $5, so I don't. That definitely is. I'm gonna leave the Santa. Say this one might be Mark Roberts, but it's missing some pieces, so I'm gonna put the dolls back. I gotta research this one, the Royal Copenhagen Crystal Votive. Royal Copenhagen does not sell that well, about like $10-$15, so I'm gonna leave that for $3. Put it right there next to the crystal, and I gotta put the dolls back. But this is everything I'm getting. I'm gonna put this back also. It's missing a piece. It's probably made in China. If it wasn't missing a piece, I would get it for $7. A fresh cart. I'm glad I waited around. I'm not really seeing anything though. This is cool for. How much is that? $5.99. Hey, Michael's sandals. See if there's anything in here for us. And baby stuff. What is that? Okay. Blanket. Okay. Michael donated his Ben Klein for $20. I'm gonna leave that. I think I'm gonna start bringing my own blanket, but look what I found in my car. Yay! A whole bunch of bubble wraps. I'm gonna wrap everything. I already checked everything. Nothing's broken. So I think it did pretty good in there. My total spend was $67. I got all of that glass. Friday, June 1st is the glass train over on Knickknacks. I have a link in the description to get $5 off your first purchase or sign up. I can't believe I found that Russell Wright casserole dish. I could probably get like $60 to $80 for that, so I'll get all my money back just from selling one item. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe, and check out my eBay store. I'm running a 30% off sale off of most items, so go check that out, and I will see everybody next time. Bye!